morning children, how are you all? I hope you all are well. Students, today we are going to learn about capital cursive letter S and capital cursive letter T. Okay, today we will learn how to write capital cursive S and capital cursive T. Okay, there are four lines. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. Okay, we will start from this line. Okay, we make a slanting line, go up, now small circle, make a curve and curve. This is capital cursive S. Okay, once again, make a slanting line, go up, make a small circle, car. This is capital cursive S. Okay, go up, make a circle. This is capital cursive S. Okay, S for summer, S-U-M-M-E-R, summer. S for shout, S-H-O-U-T, shout. S for season, S-E-A-S-O-N, season. Okay, now then we will make a capital cursive T. Okay, we will start from this line. Okay, now go up, come back and curve. This is capital cursive T. Once again, curve. This is capital cursive T. This is capital cursive T. Okay, T for telephone. T E L E P H O N E, telephone. T for turtle. T U R T L E, turtle. T for tree. T R double E, tree. Okay, so children, please make a capital cursive S and capital cursive T in your book, page number 24 and page number 25. Page number 24 or 25 par aapko capital cursive S or capital cursive T banana hai. Okay, thank you.